Hello, princess. You're a little ballerina today.
Yeah.
You're going to go ballet dancing.
Morning, Tara fam. So that was the big surprise that I was talking about to do with Olive in our last vlog. This morning, she is going to her very first ballet lesson. Now, I have this like passion for ballet. I absolutely love to watch it. I love everything about it. And I always envisaged that one of my children, if not all, would really like have this passion with me. Basically, I have taken every single one of my children to ballet, the boys, the girls, the lot, and none of them have shared this passion. So Olive is like my last hope. I'm really hoping that she's going to really enjoy herself today. My sister is coming along with me. She is another ballet enthusiast like me. Iris is off school again today because she was sick yesterday. It's just, she's so incredibly weak. She even feels like thin and everything else. So yeah, she's still off. I've given her some pain medication because again, her stomach's hurting her. She hasn't been sick and she was currently up at the table eating some toast. Fingers crossed she is going to start to feel better. Elsie has gone off to school. Jean is actually going on a sleepover today, so as soon as I get back from ballet, I'm going to take Jean off to her friends. Don't know if Jude's going to be going to boxing because he got in really late from tumble. He did have a really good time, but he's now saying that he's more of a freestyler, parkour. So whatever that means. Another busy day. Weather's not as great today, but it's not raining yet.
A few moments later.
Did you like your ballet? Yeah? Are you going to go back next week and do more dancing? Yeah?
I think like Olive was a bit confused about like taking instructions from someone other than me and like where she was supposed to be, but she really enjoyed it. Definitely, she took part. It was so lovely, so I'm gonna keep taking her. It's such a lovely little class. I'm just outside my house waiting for Jean to come out because I need to take her straight to her sleepover. Apparently, she's already called me. Apparently, we are already a little bit late.
We are on our way to my friend Isabel's house now because I'm going around her house for a sleepover and I'm so excited. We are half an hour late.
No, it's 11, I'm sure. You always say it's half 10.
No, it's half 10, Mum. She texts me. She tells me it's half 10.
Mum tells me it's 11, but Isabel tells you it's half 10.
Yeah, and it's half. I'm pretty sure it's half 10.
It's 11.
No, it's half 10.
Have you made a lunch?
Yeah, I made, because we didn't have any peanut butter, I made almond butter and jam sandwich.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, you know how hard it was to spread the almond butter, though?
Yeah, that almond butter.
If
you, like, work with it, if you, like, mash it around and, like, smooth it about, it gets smoother, but did it rip the bread?
Yeah, at first it did. It just took me so long to do.
Yeah.
But in the end, it was okay. She's got so much planned. We're going to be doing a Splatfest on Splatoon 2, which is like a Splatoon tournament. And we are also going to be playing Pokemon Go. We have re-downloaded the game and we have just...
I saw an advert saying that there are loads of new...
Yeah, they've added tons of new Pokemon.
Pokemon, yeah.
I only know, like, you know, like the red...
And apparently this area is quite good, isn't it? You've done
it
before.
Yeah, there's so many Pokemon here. There's so many Pokestops.
Your hair looks nice.
Thanks. No, I've done it.
Oh, okay. Have a nice time.
Oh,
there you are again. Have a lovely time. I'll text you to let you know what time we're going to be picking you up.
Okay.
Have you got your swimming stuff with you for tomorrow?
No, I forgot about that.
Okay, I'll bring the swimming stuff when we pick you up. Okay. You have to get changed at the pool.
Yeah, I'll be quick. Thank
All right
you.
Then. Have a lovely time.
Thank
Don't
you.
Stay
Bye.
Up too late. Bye-bye. So although Iris hasn't been sick today, guys, she has still got a tummy ache and I have been rubbing her tummy like this pretty much all day, haven't I? Yep, underneath like this, tummy rubbing and watching movies, haven't we? How many movies have we watched? Do you remember? 4. More like 2. We watched Alvin and the Chipmunks and Ice Age, didn't we?
We watched 3.
What was the other one? What was it?
Ice one.
Yeah, that's Ice Age.
Yeah, Ice Age.
That's 2 still. That's Ice Age and Chipmunks.
What's a chipmunk?
You know, the 3 little chipmunks.
Oh.
I don't think there was any others, was there?
Mm-mm. There wasn't 2. You said there was 2, there were 3.
How? How have we got 3?
Because there's Alan, Simon and the little
one. Yes, yes, there's three chipmunks, but we watched two movies.
Oh.
Yeah? Is that right?
No, three movies.
Okay, what are the three movies?
Ice Age,
Chipmunks.
Chipmunks. And we're going to watch one at the night.
Yes, yes.
That's three.
Well, we haven't watched three yet. She's right, it's also movie night. But I'm all movied out at the moment. So I've given Iris medicine just to help with like the tummy pain. And I've done a lot of reading online, and the general consensus for like things like this is to stay hydrated, which she is definitely doing. She had some toast earlier as well, didn't you? Did you eat it all?
Not the crusts.
That's okay. At least you ate some. And she's had some smoothie and she's had various other drinks. So she's definitely staying hydrated, which is the most important thing. And in 99% of cases of this kind of thing, it just resolves itself on its own. And some are just slightly longer than others. And I think Iris has just unfortunately got a slightly longer case, haven't you?
No one sticks like this.
Not for a while. Definitely not. But very isolated as well, because it's just Iris.
I'm only sick one.
Yeah, it's only you.
Today in his house.
Poor little Iris.
Hi guys! So I just got back from school and it was really surprising when I came out because Dad picked me up and he's actually never picked me up before. And I've just come into my room to get changed something comfortable because I'm still in my school uniform. I've got this star blue t-shirt. I actually have leggings of them, but they're not that comfortable. So I'm going to wear these black soft leggings and they're really, really comfortable. And it was actually Mother's Day at school, not like Mother's Day, but you know, like because of it's Mother's Day soon, you've got to bring your mum in to have some lunch with you. But my mum didn't get to come because she had to look after the other guys. You have to wait ages outside because the hall where we eat, all the chairs are filled with kids and their parents. So I had to wait for ages. Then finally, we got to go in. But my food, like the bread of my sandwich, was really, really hard for some reason. I don't know if it was out of date or something. So yeah, guys, I'm just going to get changed now. So I'm all changed now, guys. I'm more comfortable. I'm going to get a dressing gown as well, guys, because it's actually really, really cold. So I'm just going to get a dressing gown. My lovely pink heart one. There we go, guys. I've got my pajamas on and I'm really comfortable now.
Dad has just returned from Pizza Hut, guys, with an epic takeaway for us. There are five pizzas and then there's like six boxes there. Don't know what's in them. Let's have a look.
Ooh, chips.
Chips. What's in the next ones?
Open it.
Chips. More again. Chips.
What is this one?
Chips again.
Chips
again. That's so four chips so far. Onion rings.
And the last one is...
It's probably onion rings, isn't it?
Onion rings! Yay! We've got five pizzas. Let's open them up because they're probably going to be... Look! Oh no, it's up there! I didn't see it! Oh, that's really weird. Yeah, when I first saw it, I thought, oh my goodness, Daddy's taken one. Then it was stuck up there. Do you want to have a look at the pizza, Ollie? What have we got? Do you like pizza? Should we set it all out, yeah?
Yeah.
And we can all have some pizza dinner?
Yeah.
You don't think your belly's going to like this food? No, that's okay. You can try some if you want to, but you don't have to, okay?
Okay.
Look at all of this food, guys. And Jean isn't even here.
Yeah,
and
most of it.
Yeah, Jean usually eats the most pizza. And Iris isn't eating. So literally, we have got to share this between how many? Six of us. Yeah. Well, and Ollie's only a baby. Are you going to eat lots of pizza and chips and onion rings?
I must be Ollie.
Yeah, you're Ollie. Are you going to eat lots of pizza and chips and onion rings, Ollie?
No.
You're not? Well, someone's got to eat all of this.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah.
We are all so full after those pizzas. We have got one whole one left and two halves. And look at this, guys. Jude has one slice of pizza left, but he's been defeated. But we are trying to, like, keep him strong and to tell him that he can do it. Are you going to do it, Jude?
No.
Come on, you can do it.
Eight pizzas he's eaten, though.
He's nearly eaten the whole lot, and he's just leaving that one. You can't just leave one slice of pizza, Jude.
I'm so sick.
You were just eating those chips a second ago.
Eat stuff in all of them too.
Have you had any onion rings? No, I don't really like them either. They're not particularly nice. But overall, guys, how was the pizza?
It was really, really, really good.
Yeah? You full up?
Yeah, I like
three slices and like two chips now for that.
That's, it's not, you can eat more than that usually, can't you?
I don't like it all these.
You don't like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's not surprising,
is it?
You're the man!
Yeah, dude.
You were the man!
Yeah, dude.
So I'm just about to tidy my room, guys.
This goes up here. What am I doing there?
It's a party. The book I'm in the middle of reading is Buried Alive. Here it is. Buried Alive. It's the Jackie Wilson books. I'm starting to read the Jackie Wilson books. I've read one, which is Cliffhanger. Look how much Jackie Wilson books we have. One, two, three. No, that's not a Jackie Wilson book. Oh, I can't even be bothered to count them.
Kiss me hard before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know that, baby, you're the best.
I definitely can see that Olive is starting to like understand that when she goes to bed, we don't go to bed and life goes on. And she's starting to realize that. And she's like, no, I don't want to go anymore. She's still okay, but she's on the brink of thinking, I want to be downstairs with where all the action is. And that's when I think they go from being a baby to like a little child, little person. I mean, she always has been a little person, but when they develop that new understanding, I feel like I'm going to be losing my baby, because that's it. No more babies.
So Mum is about to do her injection, guys.
So here's my injection. It's Humira. I don't show it much on the vlogs, but every 2 weeks I have to inject myself with this biological medicine, which helps to stop my body from attacking itself. It's an immune suppressant drug because I have spondyloarthritis. I will actually leave a link in the description box below for those of you who are interested in learning about a new condition possibly, because I had never heard of it at all before until it happened to me. Iris is over there. She gets quite nervous, don't you? My mommy does her injection. Don't like it that much. I'm okay though, aren't I? I'm okay. I just put it there. And you watch me do it, and then I take it off, and then it's all done. Yeah?
It bleeds.
It only bleeds a little bit. Only bleeds a little bit. I just have to be very brave, because I need it, don't I?
It starts to go out like this. Yeah,
sometimes it gets a little bit more bloody, but not often. So, but this is what Mummy needs to help her to be normal. Otherwise, Mummy would be in a lot more pain. Are you ready?
Are you ready, Iris?
Are you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready, go!
Iris, why are you hiding?
She's nervous.
Right, can someone give me a countdown? Because I can't do it.
Okay, three, two, one, go.
Go. Yeah, but can you hear that? It like shoots down so...
That was actually a good one. It didn't hurt very much. Let's count. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Look, Iris, it didn't bleed this time.
Yeah, it's fine, Iris.
Obviously, this is like a piece of serious medication, and I only take it because it is absolutely necessary for me to like function in everyday life. Without it, I literally probably wouldn't be able to walk. Thank you. Iris has bought me a wipe because it's bleeding a little bit. I won't show you. But it was all good. That was a good one, because sometimes it can hurt a bit more, and I don't really know why. Yes, it will go soon. Thank you for bringing me a wipe for my leg. Yeah. You're very helpful. Are you used to Mummy doing that now?
That is a little bit more.
A little bit more blood. Yeah. Okay, let's wipe it up, and then we're going to watch a movie.
Yeah,
you're going to lay downstairs with us today, because I don't want to take you upstairs, because you're not feeling well. I want to snuggle you, and love you, and huggle you, and buggle you, and all of those amazing things. Is that okay? So you're allowed to stay up a bit late. So you're going to sit in the corner with a nice pillow and a nice blankie, and stay with Mama, yeah? I need to go and put this in my sharps box, guys. Don't touch it, baby. I need to put it in a sharps box.
Guys, I put all the toys in here. And do you know what they're having? Guess what they're having? They're having a picnic.
I think it's such a nice little picnic. Well done. It is now 10 o'clock, guys, and it's just me and Iris still awake. She's saying that she's not tired.
I'm not even one bit tired. I'm not tired.
You must be tired. It's super duper late, Iris.
I'm not actually tired. I'm not tired.
How are you feeling anyway? You haven't complained about your tummy for a while, have you? Do you think you're starting to get a little bit better?
Yeah, but I'm not.
No, you're not 100% better, not yet. But you might be tomorrow.
Bill, I'm not tired. You're actually not tired.
Okay. So guys, we didn't end up watching a movie tonight. We literally just like sat here talking to each other. Jude was showing me like loads of parkour videos on YouTube. And I fully understand what parkour is now, and it looks like really dangerous, but like obviously really fun. And yeah, so he really wants to go and try a class on freestyling and parkour at the gymnastics gym. And yeah, Elsie and Max, they were just doing something on their iPad, and it just got late, so we didn't end up watching a movie. Iris, your elbow is in my face. Yeah, so thanks for watching another one of our vlogs. Hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you are not already. And we will see you tomorrow, guys. Thanks again. Bye-bye.